can I start from the beginning? Made me grow up in a house of pain. Seventh grade, daddy put a bullet in his fucking brain. 2 days later, mom went MIA. Only dead of family left attached was Amy's family name. DHC, hoping to escape with every gun she brawls. Fake ID, trying to join a pain, abusing alcohol. Said I'd be throwing empty bottles out of vacant home. Now she's just another star. Met a couple so-called friends, coming down off a two-week bend. Had no interest in letting anyone in, but they showed up. I'm on the block with all my demons, and they see them.